Hi friends, I am Manu Sriraj. In this class, I am going to deal with some VLSI designs. First is CMOS logic. What is CMOS? It is complementary metal oxide semiconductor. That is CMOS. It is used to perform logical functions. Either logic gates or either logic equations, we can CMOS logic implement. Then CMOS is a combination of NMOS and PMOS transistors. So, we will study CMOS ne kurichu padikkunnathinu munpu NMOS and PMOS transistors ne kurichu padikkam. Idaanu NMOS transistor, idu PMOS transistor. Idinte structural load and reference ennu parnale PMOS nattu oru bubble undu. Okay, gate source drain. Adaanu idile moonu terminals. First namukku NMOS transistor la working ingeniyanu nokkam. Aadhyam nammal gate il zero input kodukkunnu. Then this transistor will be off. Adayithu zero input kodukkumbol ee transistor open switch act cheyunu, so adu conduct cheyilla, so that transistor will be off. Next we are applying one input to this gate terminal, then ee transistor close the switch act cheyunu, so adu conduct cheyyum, so that transistor will be on. Okay, so zero kodukkumba off aavum, one kodukkumba on aavum. Okay, idinde opposite aanu PMOS transistor. PMOS transistor in input is 1 kodukkumbam, that open switch act cheyunu, so adu conduct cheyilla, so that transistor will be off. Then input is 0 kodukkumbam, adu closed switch act cheyum, so adu conduct cheyum, so that transistor will be on. That is 0 kodukkumbam on aavum, 1 kodukkumbam off aavum. That is PMOS transistor. Idana NMOS ne PMOS ne working. Next we are going to deal with the CMOS inverter. It's a series combination of NMOS and PMOS transistor. This is gate terminals connected to the common eye input. How do we work this? First input is 0 apply. 0 apply. 0 apply NMOS transistor off on, PMOS is on. Okay. So, PMOS on. So, that is this transistor conduct. Means closed switch at active. So here VDD, so that VDD comes here. So that output is 1. Okay. Now here 0 output is 1. Next, we have 1 applying to this input terminal. So 1 kodukkumbam, this NMOS on out, PMOS off on. That is PMOS open switch at active. So this VDD is not available. Okay, here we NMOS conduct. So here VSS, so VSS is 0. So our output is 0. So our CMOS inverter is input 0, we get the output 1. 1, we get the output 0. Okay, just like a NOT gate. Okay, here 0, we get the output 1. 1, we get the output 0. Okay, this is CMOS inverter's basic concept. Then CMOS NAND, NOR designs are in the video. These designs are available in the channel. Subscribe. Okay, thank you.